In our lab, we study the structures of proteins, which carry out all the chemistry in living systems. We use a very intense X-ray beam to learn those protein structures. And in the long run, this research could lead to new drugs for diseases such as cancer.